Assalamu alaikum guys. So we are here with another reaction video today with the video on which we are going to give reaction is a Turkish video. So actually a Turkish food video. It is a Turkish chef who is making up different types of food and will give reaction on which it is specially meant for Pakistani and Turkish people. So that's why we have switched our language so foreign people can also watch our video. So let's start the video. I hope you will enjoy the video and let's begin.
So let's start the video. Food Zone channel ka naam hai ji.
ओए कुतरने की आई मीन हिज कटिंग स्पीड इज वेरी फास्ट
एंड लुक्स अगर आप फिर यार स्पीड तो होगी ना
नहीं आल्सो लुक्स लाइक अ एक्सपीरियंस्ड शेफ वेरी मच
एक्सपीरियंस्ड शेफ थिंग्स आर गोइंग गुड
इट्स वेरी ब्यूटीफुल आई हैव नेवर सीन सच अ ब्यूटीफुल ट्रे इन माय रियल लाइफ इट सीम ब्यूटीफुल बट आई डोंट नो हाउ इट टेस्ट will be he's going to bake it so he has a special oven to bake it
oh amazing
it's really amazing oh he has started eating so fast
I think this is the next item
It looks like he's baking, heating chicken for shawarma in our city. It's tomato.
I think it's
tomato.
But I still can't understand what he's making.
Oh, he has thrown the ducken out of.
He has thrown the ducken like it's his.
Out of system.
Like it's his father ducken.
Oh my God. Ooh.
It's kind of shawarma and burger.
Yes, I was right, huh?
Yeah.
It's there also chawal there.
And the next item.
Next item is a freezed, I think, goat.
Goat.
He's cutting like fish, I think. Oh, what is putting in there? We can hide a little bit of money there. It's a nice place to hide that. And then freeze it.
No, it's bake it. Oh.
I don't know who's gonna eat that. He make for whom he made that.
It's rice. In it.
That's a pickle.
Achar, a pickle.
I'm getting my mouth watery. I'm getting my mouth watery really. I have seen that video before. This one.
Yes, on TikTok I have seen it.
Wow, tasty. I can feel it. Wow, that's I can smell it from that far.
But I have listened that Turkish people eat mostly sugarized things. Matlab, they do not have habit of eating spicy thing. I have listened, but all these items we see here are only and only spicy.
What? I think you have listened right, but Turkey has also a lot of visitor there coming there. So I think he's a chef in a hotel where a lot of visitor came. So only Turkish people prefer that thing.
Yes.
And we have seen that in the, we have the person who sell ice cream. So he's also, he's perfect in his work. So he dodges people by giving, when he's giving ice cream. So he takes it from their hand and don't let them have it. So I think that's their specialization is in ice creams. Matlab their item is their favorite, but but also these things they prepare for their visitors, because they have a lot of visitor. Tourism is a great part of their economy. Wow, it's so big. Oh, Terry. What happened to you? I think this video is not coming to an end. He is baking them on koilas. Okay, it's baked. Yummy. Mummy. Mujhe bhi de do. Please. Wow. ये क्या है? Oh, he's smiling and looking at us, and then by cutting, in our if we have to cut that lesson like that, garlic that.
Our fingers also go inside.
We are having began to have pain in our fingers, but he's cutting with smiling face and by looking at us. He's really a professional.
Chef.
I think I'm getting tired of watching this. I also want to have it. But I have already taken my meal, dinner.
This one is for little good. Rogni naan. This one is next item.
My God. Wow, it's, I think it's kheer.
No.
Huh?
Not kheer. Wait.
What is going to be?
Kheer does not involve this kind of things.
I think it's halwa. Halwa is then what kind of?
Let's see.
It's chas. Chas.
No. It's not chas.
Then what the hell is this? Wow.
Oh.
He presents
great.
It's a different thing to cook only. And to present that cooking in a good way is also a different thing. So he has, I think he has both of these qualities. So it's a good thing.
So today this was our video, and the next part of this video will be uploaded tomorrow. And what you have to say about this video?
Allah Hafiz.